the legend of the phoenix. All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
Beautiful people, it is a Wednesday. That means it's hump day. That means today in the gym I'll be working out glutes. I worked out legs this weekend, but I don't think I went heavy enough. I'm not sure what went wrong. I do know what went wrong. I just don't think I went heavy enough. So I'm just not as sore as I'd like to be. So I'm going back in the gym today and do some more glutes. I like a constant soreness or consistent soreness with my glutes, just so I know that I'm actually working them out and that they're actually growing. If I'm not sore in a muscle group, then I don't think that I'm making any gains. So today I'll be bringing you guys along for the ride. I'm super excited to be filming my workout today. The gym that I'm gonna be at, it has not the best lighting, so hopefully these workouts will turn out pretty good in camera. All right guys, let's get to the video.
If I'm stressing you out, why don't you go? You're wasting your time with your lies, ho. You've been breaking me down, now it's enough. Cause you'll do it again and again, oh. I hope that you'll be gone soon. I can't take no more, oh no. I'll never fall for your lies again, oh. I will never fall for your lies again, oh. You shot me right in the face with a shotgun. You shot me right.
It's more quad dominant. So what I did when I came up, I kicked my other leg out like a glute kickback so that I can get more of a squeeze with both my glutes. Oh my gosh, the camera's so shaky. So once you step up, kick the other leg back and squeeze the glutes just because it's more quad dominant.
You say you love me, I say you crazy.
crazy, we're nothing more than friends. You're not my lover, more like a brother. I know you since we were like 10. Yeah, don't mess it up, talking that shit. Only gonna push me away, that's it. When you said you love me, that made me crazy. Here we go again. Don't go look at me with that look in your eyes.
Like this video today. If you did, please feel free to give this a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to me, and please feel free to comment below what you guys want to see next. If you want to see more workouts, if you want to see random stuff, just let me know. I'm really excited to be showing you guys my whole fitness lifestyle and my transformation. I have a long way to go, so I'm so excited to bring you guys along. And I just wanna give everyone a daily reminder that you are strong and you are beautiful and you can achieve anything that you put your mind to. All right, bye my beautiful people.
When I made it obvious, when I made it clear, want me to spell it out for you, F-R-I-N-D-A.
You see that?
Are you giving me tips on how to work out?
Isolation, Brittany. Isolate and squeeze for 3 seconds.